Sam, goddammit! Sam! Sam, can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through.
Yes, I. Sic Parvus Magna, Sam.
Stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. Ugh. That's a long way. Long way down. We go. That's a long way. Long way. Whoa. That's a long way. Whoa. Your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work. Damn it. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Whoa. Huh. Where to now? Jesus. Look.
Whoa.
Ah, refreshing. Hello. Bad luck, huh? Bastards. Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Sure, you don't need this. It's working. Shit!
Wait, wait. I'll get something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Wait,
saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
And the gang's all here.
Hang on. What's that?
The elder brother. He put a couple of our men and ran away. The other one's alive.
Until we find the body, I'm gonna go, yeah. How'd they survive that wreck?
They keep getting lucky.
Well, luck eventually runs out.
We'll see.
What the? Shit. What was that? Nothing.
Wait.
What the? Here! Over here!
Someone woke up cranky today. Yeah. Okay. Where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
I can't be kidding.
No, no,
no, no, no, no, no. Holy shit.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on. We got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You? Even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. This way, Nathan. Well, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads. No straw hut.
Yep. Some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some carpenters among them, coopers. I mean, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth. You serious?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks. Come on. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate, I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this. This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, what do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. Right. You're a horrible pirate.
Suppose they trade with other colonies?
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Locked, of course. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
Oh, I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah. Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? What a hypocritical bunch of things pirates put in jail.
Well, I guess every group has its ass. Souls. Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. This is amazing and all, but how do you suppose we get to that big building with the tower?
Come on, this way.
This way, follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Bye-bye.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to? That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Found more of the colony. Shh, shh. Look.
Shoreline.
I don't think they've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about to tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
All of them.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
No, and Rafe? Both. Shoreliners.
Like Rich Boy was right. Lecker, about time we had a proper payday.
See any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Come on. We gotta get to that treasury. If it's a treasury.
It's a treasury. Trust me.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Nathan, got some more friends up ahead?
Okay, gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
What was it? Hey.
Oh!
Sam. Shit! That's it.
For now. We just better keep moving. Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
Hell of a view. Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that. We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. way through up here either.
Look at these materials. This must have taken years and years to make.
Well, it's great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste. Holy crap.
Some of them anyway.
Jesus. Cannons, improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why? Impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues. Thief. Nothing.
Huh. He ain't getting up.
Nothing. What's this? Old manifest.
It's a treasure. Zilch. Another thief. What happened here?
Nathan, over here.
Hello. Huh, another one. Man, is this what was on the shelves?
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery's sigil on it. Mm-hmm. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Here's the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah, Dan inside.
Oh, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
All right, so follow it to the other side of the island. Now look, right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get up there?
I got an idea. You give me a hand with this?
Okay.
Hey, have a look at this. Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
I'm surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there.
Now, how do we get up there?
Give me a hand with this.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Okay, that's step one. Step two. Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
I'm surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there.
Why don't you see if you can swing to that other chain? Oh, nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me. Oh, sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am. All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
Oops. Spoke too soon.
Like I said.
Nathan, you seen this tower?
Sure am. Sam?
Yeah?
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Ha-ha. Just about there.
He sure is excited. Come on, ready?
Ready.
All right, I found something. Stand back. Here you go.
Is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on. So, how long do you figure it'll take us to get to New Devon?
A couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
RPG! Ah, shit! Jesus!
You all right? Let's try this again. Great to see you again. Okay, Mango. Mango!
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
I have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a Drake. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about it. Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected. I'll just see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
That'd be the wise thing to do. Oh, come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. That's if I don't finish him myself.
God
Damn it.
Go!
I'm tired of this island. I'm tired of your brother. And I'm tired of you.
Oh, I know you don't.
Get off.
You should do that. We just talk about this.
I don't think so.
Fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You wanted to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
You mean... like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it!
Rafe!
It's done!
Hold your fire! Don't shoot! Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive. And somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
Oh, yeah? That's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no.
Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my light for you.
Hey, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix. And I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it. Or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. You're half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Don't listen!
Nate!
Well, there it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. Here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
We start by finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve.
It was worth a try.
Let's look around back, huh? Hey, Nathan, look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
There, follow me. Okay, give me your hand. All right, there you go. Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books. Journals, any kind of research papers, you know?